Oh. wondered if maybe I was just a different kind of girl. But even calling myself a girl or woman never felt right. And when I played with my friends in our imaginary worlds, my characters were always male. It was the only way I knew how to feel like a boy and to be accepted as one. Even when I was alone, I often imagined that my body was occupied by the spirit of one of those male characters. But it was always just pretend. And then one day I was watching Mari Povich, as many 11-year-olds do, and I saw an interview with a transsexual man. That was when I realized that's what I am, and that I wasn't alone. I eventually began my physical transition in college, and my faculty advisor gave me some of the best advice I had ever received. Tell others how this will affect them, and if you don't want it to be taboo, say so. Let them know they can ask you questions and talk to you about it. Be approachable. That advice has helped me to come out to hundreds of people I've met in person and thousands of strangers across the globe. Through personal relationships, deep connections, and education, fear is extinguished. I'm no longer detached from my body. I'm comfortable and happy in it. It's mine.